feel betrayed by the House Freedom Caucus at all? They seem to be the most difficult to
get. No, I'm not betrayed. They're friends of mine. I'm disappointed because we could have had it. So I'm disappointed. I'm a little surprised, to be honest with you.
Your reaction to that tweet?
Look, the Freedom Caucus is trying to change Washington. This bill keeps Washington the same, plain and simple. This bill doesn't fully repeal Obamacare. This bill doesn't lower premiums.